No.
My first attempt at the ECK method.
Okay, first attempt.
I like it.
It doesn't work for your hands.
It works good now. I move the knife up into the hand so I get more stability. So basically, what happens is the gun replaces the other two fingers that grip the knife when you have it like this. So the pressure of against the gun makes the knife stable. And if you deploy the knife, or you take the hand off the gun, close this hand, and you have a knife ready for deployment.
Yeah.